Mr. Stillwater intends to put my half of the Metro Court on the market.
What? That's terrible.
Yeah, but I'm gonna buy it back.
I knew it was a mistake for you to buy in, just like it was a mistake to try and include Ned.
Okay, this is why I didn't want to tell you. It was my decision. I bet on the merger between ELQ and Aurora, and it didn't happen. So I have to suffer the consequences.
So now you're gonna try taking out a loan. What are you gonna use as collateral? The house? No. Just let me give you the money, or I'll buy your half, and I'll sign it over to you.
No, I knew you were gonna do that, and I love you for it, but I just want my family to be happy and safe. That's it, you know? What's going on? I saw the look. Did something happen with you when you were in the hospital?
We, hadn't planned on saying anything this early.
Willow and I are having a baby.